It's no coincidence that Alice chose Dave as his victim. Both Alice and Megadeth appear on the soundtrack to the new movie Shocker, along with Dangerous Toys, Iggy Pop, an all-star group called the Dudes of Wrath, and several other bands. And here's the world premiere of the first video from the soundtrack. And what a coincidence, it's Megadeth.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.